great and powerful Oz knows why you have come. Step forward, Tin Man. You dare to come to me for a heart, do you? You clinking, clanking, clattering collection of collisionous junk?
Yes, Your Honor. Exclusive. You see,
Grace Connelly.
There she is.
Look at her! Isn't she beautiful?
She just gave blood, and she still has enough left to fill up her face. Yes, behind every great man, there's a woman rolling her eyes, folks. I'm Bruce Nolan for Eyewitness News with all the...
He's so peppy, I'm gonna die!
You gotta let us play for it.
No.
Come on!
How much for the fluffy unicorn?
I think that went very well, don't you?
Actually, sir, I think...
I didn't ask what you think!
Actually, you did.
It was a rhetorical question! Don't you know what a rhetorical question is?
Yes, sir, I believe it's
a... No, that was a rhetorical question, too!
Only weakness. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command! You are a toy! You weren't the real Buzz Lightyear, you're an action figure! You are a child's plaything! You are a sad, strange little man, and you have my pity. Farewell.
Fruit of the sea. You can barbecue it, boil it, broil it, bake it, saute it. There's shrimp kebabs, shrimp creole, shrimp gumbo, pan fried, deep fried, stir fried. There's pineapple shrimp, lemon shrimp, coconut shrimp, pepper shrimp, shrimp soup, shrimp stew, shrimp salad, shrimp and potatoes, shrimp burger, shrimp sandwich. That's about it.
The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream.
Horace, how? How? Courage. What makes a king out of a slave? Courage. What makes the flag on the mast to wave? Courage. What makes the elephant charge his tusk in the misty mist or the dusky dusk? What makes the muskrat guard his musk? Courage.
Hold it. What is this? Are you trying to trick me? And where's the sports? Is this a kissing book?
Wait, just wait.
When's it get good?
Keep your shirt on, let me read. Wesley had no money for marriage, so he packed his few belongings and left the farm to seek his fortune across the sea. It was a very emotional time for Buttercup.
I don't believe this.
I guess it looks as bad as it feels.
People of Finn Am, we fight! We dare! For justice!
Back.
I know not, my liege.
Consult the Book of Armaments!
Armaments, chapter 2, verses 9 to 21.
And Saint Attila raised the hand grenade up on high, saying, O Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it thou mayst blow thine enemies to tiny bits, in thy mercy. And the Lord did grin, and the people did feast upon the lambs, and sloths, and carp, and anchovies, and orangutans, and breakfast cereals, and fruit bats, and large...
Skip a bit, brother.
And the Lord spake, saying, First shalt thou take out the holy pin.